Al Michelle and I are in the Indian Mound Trail, and there's a bunch of Indian burial mounds in here. Al Michelle says that some places or some people have said this is haunted. I was expecting like bigger mounds, you know, like with the rock piles, but mysterious series of mounds. Yeah, there's a bunch of mounds. From about 1,000 to 1,500 years ago. Dang, mosquitoes are crazy. There's one by your hair. Got him. Okay. So there's all these different mounds and... Oh, okay. See how they, like, they go in different, like, lengths and sizes? Yeah. That's kind of creepy. Walking. Yeah, let's go. Let's take a look. Yeah. This is pretty cool. Old Native American Indians buried around here. The remains. Caution, watch this stuff. Quick look up here. Watch for falling leaves.
That's
a branch, yeah. There's a campground that way, that's nice. Probably some more mounds up this way. How they build mounds. They put the kids to work and give them pails. Any spirits want to come and say hello? You want to go digging?
No.
Not me either. Okay, now I think we're on the other side of the trail of the mound. Okay, that makes sense. That's a big one. Ugh, there's a freaking green bug that just landed on me. I didn't appreciate that. Mosquitoes are nasty. Alright, this has been really interesting, and see what happens. Ooh, squirrel.